After toilet paper shortages, people using more of those flushable wipes could actually turn into a big city issue for our sewer systems. And today, Max Gordon spoke to Phoenix wastewater experts about their concerns.
Well, you don't need me to tell you that we're kind of living in strange times. Some people out there are hoarding toilet paper, and that doesn't leave a ton for the rest of us. So you might think that flushable wipes might be a good workaround. Well, as it turns out, the name flushable might be a little bit misleading. Let me let the experts explain.
So we're currently at the 23rd Avenue Wastewater Treatment Plant.
And Nazario Prieto is the Assistant Water Services Director.
Anything that you can flush down the toilet, I guess you can argue is flushable, but that doesn't mean that you should be flushing it down the toilet. Flushable wipes just don't degrade the way that toilet paper does, and neither do paper towels.
Well, these two machines essentially act as strainers for wastewater. They can catch a lot of the flushable wipes that you put down the drain, but not all of them. And when they get through, that can cause big issues for the pumps here at the treatment plant.
There can be issues closer to home as well.
You can block your own private plumbing, and then you can have water back up through your toilets.
Flushable wipes can also cause backups in the city sewer system.
It becomes a maintenance nightmare for our folks.
So remember, the only thing that you should be tossing in the toilet is toilet paper. Max Gordon, Arizona's Family.